Yeah, I've just finished testing one trade stop loss and take profit approaches over the last few days. I've probably got 35, 40 sets. I'm going to filter them a little bit further later, and time will tell, really. So I've got some promising back tests, but we need to run them in the live market. We need to see how they perform. I've got one set on EU that goes from 100k to 350k in 12 months based on 0.5% risk, which is obviously huge, and actually from a very low baseline from a risk percentage. So I need to look and explore further into that. It's based on a, I think it was a 1-3 or a 1-4 R. So I'll look at some data. I'll look at the probability of losing rates, because obviously when you've got one trade stop loss and take profit strategies, you can look at math, you can look at probability of losing runs, and you can adjust the risk accordingly. We can also look at Monte Carlo simulation to see what the spectrum of results might be. So yeah, we'll see how it runs from next week.